Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to resolve if a virus scan failed or virus detected error you're getting on your Windows computer. So if you know that you have a save file and you're getting this pop-up that's not letting you proceed with the download, this tutorial will be for you. So again, if you're 100% sure that this is a good file, came from a good website, good source, that should be good enough. I mean, obviously you guys have to use your judgment saying if any specific file is good or not. I'm just showing you guys how to get around it. So with that out of the way, let's jump into it. So we are going to start by opening up the start menu. Just left click on the start button one time. And you want to type in security settings. Best manager should come back with change security settings. Left click on that one time. Now that we are on here, you want to go ahead and make sure you're underneath the security tab. You want to go ahead and left click on custom level down here. Scroll down until you get to the download section right here. So downloads, you want to set file download to enabled. In my case, it already is enabled, so just make sure that's set to enable. And now you also want to go down to get to miscellaneous, just a little bit further down. Underneath it should say launching applications is how it starts. So launching applications and unsafe files, you want to check mark the prompt, which is recommended. You don't really want to enable, which is not secure. You want to make sure it's set to prompt, which is what I would personally suggest. And you know what, that's recommended as well, so even better. So just keep it at that. Left click on OK and then OK again to close out of there. We'll suggest restarting your computer, see if that's resolved the problem. Now if it has not, you can go ahead a step further, open up the start menu, type in Regedit, so R-E-G-E-D-I-T. Best match should come back with Regedit here. You want to right click on it, left click on run as administrator. If you receive a user account control prompt, left click on yes. Now, as always, I would usually suggest creating a backup of your registry before really doing anything in it. So if you're unfamiliar with how to create a backup, just go up to the File tab at the top left, left click on it one time, left click on Export. Now you can name it whatever you want the backup name, save it to a spot you're going to be able to locate down the road, left click on Save to save it, so pretty straightforward. And then if you ever made a mistake and have to go back, just do File, Import, and then it should be listed somewhere. You just would have to go and navigate over to wherever you saved it, of course. So pretty straightforward. So with that out of the way, now you'd want to go ahead and double click on H key current user or left click a little arrow next to it to expand the folder tree. Now you want to go down to software, so double click or left click a little arrow again, same procedure. Now you want to go down to Microsoft, expand that. Go down now to Windows, expand that. Current version, again, expand it, double click, left click on the arrow, whatever you prefer. You can see the path up at the top so you guys can follow along as well. You can always watch the video over again or just jump around the video. So anyway, we're going to go down to policies, double click on that. And now if you do not have a attachment subkey, you want to create one here. So right click on the policies folder, left click new, left click on key. You want to name it attachments, ATTACHMENTS. So if you already have one, great. If not, I just created one for you here. So now on the right side, over on the blank area underneath default, you want to right click, left click new, left click dword 32-bit value. Now you want to name this file scan, so capital S, lowercase C-A-N, uppercase with, so W, uppercase W, and then ITH, and then an uppercase A in antivirus, so antivirus. So now it says scan with antivirus, no spaces, and the S, W, and the A are all capitalized here. One hit enter. Once you're done with that, you want to go ahead, right click on this value, left click modify, set the value data to 1. So delete the 0, type the number 1, don't spell out 1 like O-N-E, just type the number 1, left click on OK. We suggest restarting your computer. Hopefully that has resolved the issue, and as always, thank you for watching, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.